Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Morning Tales for May 21st, 2019, and the face for the million memes. The grumpy cat is no more with us. It died at the age of 7. No matter what, I know every one of us has come across this face on the social media. Now, let's begin with the first question for Morning Tales. So, the first country in Asia to legalize the same-sex marriage. So this is for the first time that any country in Asia has legalized the same-sex marriage. It's Taiwan. So Taiwan has actually passed this law to legalize gay marriage legislation. And there comes another question with this question, that which is the first country in the world? Now this is the first country in Asia, but I'm asking you the question regarding the first country in the world to legalize same-sex marriage. So mention that in the comment section below, the country which has legalized the same-sex marriage for the first time, the first country to legalize the same-sex marriage. Next question is, recently India gave two Mi-24 helicopters to. So during this Taliban insurgency which is there in Afghanistan, so India has handed over two pair of Mi-24 helicopters to Afghanistan so that they could strengthen their air force and fight against the Taliban insurgency. Also, at the same time, the US is looking to exit the war-torn country Afghanistan after 17 years stay. So it becomes necessary for Afghanistan to build up their air force and fight against the Taliban. So we want that the Taliban should get the, or they could enhance their effectiveness, or we could enhance the effectiveness of the Afghan National Defense and Security Force so that they could combat terrorism. Also, one more thing which is there in this agreement is that we would be supplying two more helicopters, and it would be supplied from Belarus to Afghanistan. So it's not the direct deal, but we'll be buying the helicopters from Belarus and then we'll supply it to Afghanistan. The same goes with these two current Mi-24 helicopters. So a question might come for the another country as well, that from which country we have bought these two Mi-24 helicopters so that we can supply it to Afghanistan. Also, at the same time, the New Delhi has decided to donate more than $3 billion to Afghanistan so that they could fight against the terrorism. So three things are very important, that New Delhi contributing $3 billion. We are buying this from Belarus and sending it to Afghanistan. Very important to remember this. Moving on to the next question. So which of the following is the first Indian mission to study the moon? So recently, ISRO has announced 7 mega missions, and one of these mega missions is the one which is the answer of this question as well. So this is for the first time that India is planning, and this comes under the defined missions. Now there are some categories of defined and undefined missions which are being announced by ISRO, and one of the defined missions by ISRO is Chandrayaan, which will be actually flight ready by this month itself. The first Indian mission to study the moon is Aditya L11. So this is the sun mission, or we could say sun mission, which is scheduled for 2021. The purpose of this mission is to study the solar corona. So very important for the exam point of view. These two missions are very important, the Chandrayaan 2 and the Aditya L11. We have already discussed about Chandrayaan 2 many times. Now for this Aditya 11, the solar corona would be studied with the help of this Aditya 11 mission. Also, this ExpoSat is also the defined mission, which includes the study of the cosmic radiations, and it is believed to be done by 2020. So cosmic radiations would be studied under this ExpoSat 2020. The next question is, who among the following is known as Aadhaar architect? Now, why is this question in news? Because recently the same person has submitted its suggestions on promoting the digital payments. So what happened was, in January 2019, RBI set up a 5-member panel. It's very important to remember that RBI set up this 5-member panel, which was headed by the same person who, so that they could provide the recommendations on deepening the digital payments in the country. So the person is Nandan Nilkani, and he is also known as the Aadhaar architect. Why? Because he developed Aadhaar. So two things to remember in this question. That first thing, the member of the five-member committee, which was formed by RBI in January 2019, it was headed by Nandan Nilekani, and the same person also developed Aadhaar. Therefore, he is known as Aadhaar Architect. The next question is, which actor will be honored by the Council of European Chambers of Commerce in India and the European Union delegations? So who do you think has been honored? As the picture here represents, Anil Kapoor has been felicitated with the Council of European Chambers of Commerce in India and European Union. So Europe Day was observed on May 9th, and it was decided on that day that Anil Kapoor will be honored with this prize. Why? Because he has been promoting, or he is in the support of promoting, the cause of the children's right, basically the girls' right, and he is working with the European Union and the Plan India towards the girls' empowerment. So the answer for this question is Anil Kapoor, and he has been honored for this support towards Plan India, for which he is working with the European Union. Now there are two questions for you. The first question being, when is World Bee Day observed? Very important question. When is this World Bee Day observed? Mention that in the comment section. Also share these morning tales with the people who are preparing for any examination, as these are very important current affairs for the coming examinations, basically the 2019 examinations. Also, the next question is, who among the following Indian has been named in the Top 10 Next Generation Leaders 2019 list by the Time magazine? Now the hint for this question is, he is a very famous YouTuber with a channel or with a name, Gary Menati. Now you need to mention that in the comment section below the answers of these questions, that who is Gary Menati, the name of the person who has been listed on the Next Generation Leaders 2019 Top 10 list, and when is this World Bee Day observed? And the hint for this question is, it's not observed today. So May 21 is striked out. When is this World Bee Day observed? You need to mention that in the comment section. So this is all for the morning tales for May 21st. If you have learned anything, do not forget to subscribe to our channel, Anuj Jindal. Also, you can watch the previous morning tales and prepare for the current affairs for different examination. Thank you so much for watching the video.